added to my rock. They say ants are good in the garden. Thank God.
This lemon cucumber is starting to try and get out of here, so I'm gonna have to try and show you guys how I redirect it. Watermelon is just growing and growing and growing. Do have one little one here, another one here, and another one up in the middle somewhere. All right, so I wanted to show you this lemon cucumber is getting crazy now that I'm growing it up the trellis, but I have to keep redirecting it. You know, here's one. It's kind of making its way back on its own, so it'll get back up there. These over here, though, that are sticking way out. See if I can do this with one hand. We have to move it. Oh. And then you take this, which is just like a natural tie wrap. It'll just grow itself up if you just twist it around. It'll just stay like that. And it should start to direct its way up there. You may have to do the same thing with this one, at least to onto here. Take you on a quick tour of the gardens. This is in the process of expanding. As we enter here, we have a path, pepper, sunflowers growing, my tomatoes, more sunflowers growing. Our pumpkin's getting big, two pumpkins, sweet pumpkin, lemon cucumbers, watermelons. Coming around through the gate, some flowers, dill, just expanded. Got our strawberries, onion, chives, edamame, head lettuce, green pepper. It's gonna become yellow pepper. We have our lettuce, spinach, kale, collard greens, jalapenos, habaneros, Carolina Reaper, small pepper. That's the gardens. Got one, two, three growing.